skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons, speak with soul. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today's vlogging day number 26, and today I'm going to be playing Granny. Granny's a scary game, so I hope you guys will enjoy. So here we're starting with day one. It's the first day and we have 5 days. And I usually die quick, so yeah, enjoy. So we always wake up in a room, even in Granny 1, and yes, there's a Granny 1. I'm playing Granny 2 currently, and right now I felt really confident, but I'm usually really scared of this game. But usually Granny pops up really quick, but I guess not this time, so I was really lucky. I'm really scared. I don't want to go up. Or down, or nothing. I don't want to do nothing. I don't know. I'm just gonna wait for her to come, or Grandpa. I think Granny is gonna come first because she's the scary one. Come on. Is anybody gonna come out?
I see you.
Oh. Grandpa, he's pretty scary. He whacks me hard. Hide. Yes, okay. He won't find me under here. It's scary when they find you under a bed because they like look like a spider. Okay. I think I'm safe now. Okay. I'm getting so nervous. Okay, I'm ready. Go. I don't think he's down here anymore. Yeah. Okay. I don't know what to do. I'm scared. Okay. I don't know. I know this whole house is just, it's scary. They pop up from different places. I don't know. I'm so scared. I'm scared. Uh-oh, Granny. No! Uh-oh, I'm doomed. Oh, she saw me. Oh my god. She killed me. Well, day two now. Let's go. I feel a little more confident now because I know what's gonna pop up, but okay, that room's really creepy, so I'm just gonna get out of there. Yeah. And then down here, I think it's a boat. You could also escape from here too. But I've never escaped from there. Yeah. I wonder if you could swim in there, just leave. That'll be cool. That'd honestly be cool if you could swim. I'm gonna try. If you could swim, oh my god. Oh my god, that looks ugly. That's creepy. Well, now we know we can't swim. We die. Okay, I'm sorry guys, I hate ads. And this is a weird ad. Don't ever skip the games. Ugh. That's disgusting. Okay, finally it's done. Okay. So we start in the room again. Whoa. Okay, I feel more confident now. But that's bad that we can't swim. That would be cool if we could swim. Okay, feel more confident. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. I feel way more confident now. Oh. No, never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. I don't feel confident anymore. Not anymore, not anymore, not anymore. I'm gonna hide downstairs. I'm gonna hide under my bed. Go. Okay, good. Granny's kind of scary, to be honest. I think Grandpa is too. He whacks super hard. Like, why do you need to whack me that hard? Okay, I think I'm ready now. Nope, never mind. I don't feel ready. Okay, we're going out. Please leave. Okay.
I see you.
No! My god, she's so slow. Go up, go. No. That's not fair. Both of them were right there. That is not fair. Wow, day four. There's only two more days. What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. Okay. Okay, so I feel way more confident. Oh, not really, because I'm kind of scared now. Okay, I'm just going to go upstairs. I've went up here before. Okay, go, go, go. No, I can't open the door. No, 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 no. Oh, see, that meant scary. No, it's the last day. No. Oh. Well, this is good. The last app is good. Don't ever get that game. This game's actually good. I used to have a game like that. Super calming. But anyways, it's wasting my time. Okay, day five, the last day. Wow. It's usually the most tensing day. I feel like they're harder the last day. Like they know where you are. Look, I have blood all over my face. My god. Okay, let's go. Go, go, go. I feel confident but scary but nervous, but let's go. Go, 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 go. Ooh, that trap. Did it get me? Okay, no, it didn't get me. Okay. Where shall I go? Let's go this way, this way. Oh, no. I forgot he spawned over there, and then Granny spawns upstairs. Oh, my god, oh, my god, oh, my god, oh, my god, oh, my god. Go downstairs, go downstairs. I mean, go in under the bed. Wait, he see me? Okay, no. Oh, wait. I don't know if he saw me. No? Yes? No? Just kill me already. Okay, yes. Okay. He did not see me. Wow, he's kind of... Oh, yeah, I think in the beginning I said he's deaf or something, but... No, he's blind, but he could see. I mean, he could hear. So he's blind, but he could hear. And then Granny, I think she's... I don't know. In the beginning, it says she hears everything, so I don't think she's dead.
I see you.
Oh my god, again? Come on. No! I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Go, go, go around it. Oh my god. Oh wait, doesn't something scary happen at the end? Yes. What are they gonna do now? Don't tell me they're gonna close that on me. Don't. Oh my god, they're gonna cut you, evil little. Oh my god. That is not fair. These old people have anger issues. Well, that's gonna be it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I did so.